Hi everyone, welcome to Radu's Food Court and Vlogs. Today I am going to make delicious mango pickle. Come let us see. I have taken 3 raw mangoes well washed to make the pickle today. But you can take more mangoes according to your requirement. Now peel off the skin of all the mangoes. Since for making mango thukku, the pulp should be soft. That is why we are peeling off the outer skin clearly. Now start cutting the mangoes into small thin slices as I have shown here. It is very important that the slice should be thin so that we can get soft texture. Now we have to dry roast 2 teaspoons of mustard seeds and fenugreek seeds. We have to grind the dry roasted seeds in a mixie. And now the fine powder is ready. Take a frying pan. Add 4 tablespoons of gingerly oil. You can add only gingerly oil. Then put the sliced mangoes and fry. You have to keep on stirring and when the mango slices become soft and spongy, that's the time we need to stop frying. You can add more gingerly oil because the pickle will have more long and more shelf life. Then add 1 teaspoonful of asafoetida and stir well. Keep stirring so that it is uniformly spread. Now, the next step is we have to add chili powder. We can use Kashmiri chili powder to get the color and little normal red chili powder to get the spiciness. Now I am adding Kashmiri chili powder to get a good color and it won't be too spicy. Again stir well so that the chili powder is uniformly spread. Now the quantity of chili powder depends on your taste. If you want to be more spicy, you can add little more normal red chili powder. We had already kept the grounded fenugreek and mustard powder ready. Now it is the time to add the powder. After adding the powder, stir again well until evenly mixed. Now you can add salt to taste. Usually for pickle, we will add more salt so that the pickle stay long without spoiling. Again stir well so that the salt mixes well and the pickle. Keep on stirring. Add jaggery powder as to reduce the sour taste of the mango. It will give added flavor. Once added, stir well so that it is uniformly mixed. Now the delicious tasty mango thakku is ready to serve along with the curd rice. Please like, share and if not subscribe, please do so. Thank you.